Hey man, this is Robbie. I am in my tow truck, obviously.
Hey man, Robbie です。ですね、まあ見ての通り積載車なんですが、today I am going to pick up a pretty cool car, well, an iconic drift car that everybody loves. 今日はですね、皆さん大好きなドリフト、車両をですね、ちょっと引き上げに行こうかなと思ったんで。Figured that you guys could come along for the ride along real quick, then I'll go ahead and show you what kind of car it is and explain a little bit about the car. 皆さんにですね、ちょっと一緒についてきていただいて、後で車両の方をちょっと説明もさせてもらいたいと思います。I've been driving for probably about an hour or so, hour and a half or so. 1時間半ぐらい、移動中。I think I'm there, or getting close. もうすぐ着くと思います。
Yeah, I'm on the countryside.
結構ちょっと地方の方に来ちゃいましたけど。
Well, here she is. This is probably one of the most desirable cars all over the world.It is a JZX 100 Mark II Tour V. こちらです。多分ね、全世界で今みんな、すごい欲しがってる車両だと思いますが、JZX 100 Mark II ツアラー V です。Wow, the inside is not bad at all. なんか結構綺麗ですね、程度。ね、もうぶっちゃけ25年経ってる車なんで。I mean, you gotta realize this car is, you know, 25 years old. It's like a 96 or something. So, yeah, not bad at all. The hood shocks are bad.
ボンネットのダンパーはまあ下手ってますが。I mean, the engine bay looks clean too. I mean, there's no rust. サビもないエンジンルーム綺麗。Looks like the timing belt's been done. タイミングベルトも交換済み。
さあ、let me go ahead and load it up. とっとと乗せたいと思います。
Man, it's like super clean underneath too. Got stock exhaust and everything. So, this car has probably never been modified.超下回りも綺麗だし、もう超極上車体、まあ、外装汚いけど車体自体は、フルノーマルですね。すごいねこれ。 I mean, other than it being kind of beat up on the outside with scratches and paint fade and stuff, I mean, yeah, it's a nice car.
Alright, so got the car, get the F back home
とっとと帰りましょう。車も拾ったことだし。
Alright, so I'm back. Hey, where'd the VVTi go? Nah, I'm just kidding. This is a 1J out of Jimmy's JZA 70 Supra. This is his project. That I guess is a car that he's always wanted. So, yeah, so he finally got one. Pretty nice condition. And comparing that 1J, that's the older style 1J. And this is the newer style 1J. So it's obvious that.The valve cover is a little different. This one looks a lot more up to date.
こちらがね、さっきの 1J、古い方で VVTi なしですね。これジミーの、JZ70。なんか昔から欲しいっつってたんで、ようやく変えたみたいなんですけど。ね、バルブカバーを見ての通り、こっちの方が全然新しいですね。VVTi 付き。で、こっちがシングルターボ、こっちがツインターボ。あとはなんかちょろちょろマイナーなところが変わってると思うんですけど There's probably a few things that are changed that's been changed、after the generation but I know、they've been making the 1J for quite a while 1J もねもう多分十何年だ、ぐらいいろんな車に乗っかってたんでいや面白いねさあなんでこの車はドリフトのベースにすごい人気だったんでしょうかね I wonder why this car was so popular within the drift guysAnd the reasoning probably behind it is because it's a sedan. It's kind of a luxury car compared to a lot of the S chassis, and it does feel a little bit more of a boat.
than S chassis, and it doesn't feel as sporty, but it does take a lot of beating. まあ S チャーシーに比べるとやっぱりちょっと大きい。でもまあちょっと若干ラグジュアリー感があったから、まあそれのマニュアル、パワーもいっぱいあるし、キビキビとして走りはしないんですが、結構いろいろ強い部分がねありますよね。最初から馬力があったり、エンジンも、1J 結構強いんで、まあ R154 のミッションが、まあこれはオートマなんですけど、154が入ってるとやっぱちょっと強いミッションだし、デフもドラ車もね多少は、普通の S チャーシーの車よりかはちょっと強いというか、気がしますね。 Yeah, and this one's an automatic, but you know, usually the manuals are mated with the R154s. Those are a lot durable than a lot of the S chassis trannies. And also the axles and diff, I know they take a lot of horsepower because some of the guys that run like a 900,000 horsepower car, they still have the stock axles and diff and it still withholds the power. That's a lot of power for stock. So yeah, if you're ever in the market of looking for a, you know, durable car that's never been sold outside of Japan, ね、日本国内でしか販売されてなくて強い速い車両を探している方はぜひ JZX100 はどうでしょう。 Yeah, maybe you might want to try out a JZX100. And also there's the JZX series and the 90s and the JZX81s or the GX81s and the GX71s and so forth, so forth. They have the Mark II Chaser, Cresta, and then this is a Zenki Mark II. ね、JZX100 だけじゃなくて、JZX90、81、GX71、その他、遡ってですね、3兄弟、マーク2、3兄弟ですね、マーク2、チェイサー、クレスタ、3つありますね。で、これがマーク2の前期。So, yeah, pick your weapon, choose your weapon か。好きなもの選んで、乗ってみてください。どう？
いいね。
Huh? Want to trade for the Supra?
No. No way.
Yeah. This one's cooler.
I like it.
Yeah. Ijan. My buddy. Well, that's it from me from here. I just wanted to do a short intro of the car, what kind of car JZX is, and here you are. This one's faded, but you know, cool car to drift on. Full stock. It's really hard to find anything mint like this. まあね、JZX 自分なりにちょっと紹介したかったんですけど、まあここまでね、ノーマルもあんまりないんで、ちょっと面白いかなと思いましたが。Hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe. And until I see you guys next time, peace out. サブスク、いいね、よろしく。Peace. あれ?Traction control.